Hello everyone, this is Rex from Twitch Gaming here again with Xcom 2. I'm gonna go back over here and scan for some supplies and shit.
Commander, we have a lead on the alien black site, but we'll have to rely on the local resistance to actually get us into the facility. We should try to make contact with their forces in the region as soon as possible. It's the only way we're going to find out what's behind this so-called Avatar project.
Okay, they brought us a new report. 6 days or 2 days. Alright, let's go back here. What are we currently researching? Alright, we need to change that.
Hello, Commander. Work is well underway, but it will be some time yet before my research is complete. Commander, we've already dedicated considerable resources toward the current.
That's fine, but we need this.
However, we can move on to something else if you'd prefer. I'll ensure that this new project takes highest priority, Commander. Once we have something to report, I'll notify you immediately.
Well, that should take highest priority.
Avenger plotting new course.
Start scanning. Yes, the buildings are still intact. Broadcast a wide area signal and helps contact possible survivors. Small group of people cautiously emerged from an old warehouse, expressing interest in joining the resistance. Okay. Sydney, Cook, and Kate White. Alrighty. We'll go over there. It's a lot weirder than the other one, in terms of UI and such. Like, I like it, just a little weird. Okay, lab. Okay. Go to tactical oil. Oh yeah, we need a guerrilla tactics school somewhere in here. Let's build it right here. This is where our guerrilla tactics school will go.
We'll start work on the new facility right away, Commander. I'll send word when it's up and running.
Alrighty. Sweet. Decrease time by 50%. That's pretty nice. Alright, so she's doing that. Let's go back over here. I guess just keep standing, running this clock down.
Although we have allies scattered in cities throughout the globe who are willing to share their knowledge of Advent's operations, the aliens are actively pursuing them. It will be up to you to ensure the safety of our operatives, Commander. Good luck.
Rescue VIP from Advent's cell. Rewards as a scientist in 98 Intel. Let's launch that mission.
Setting course for Sector 1, the Arctic.
I guess for now we'll set this difficulty easy. You know, we're not gonna take rookies just yet. I don't like to take rookies until we have better weapons and armor to give them, so that a rookie is pretty much stacked.
Sky Ranger
in position to drop.
Let us begin the mission. So, we'll have a lot of people that are just sitting there in the background.
An emergency request from the spokesman asking for our help in freeing a VIP sympathetic to the resistance cause. Advent forces are holding a captive somewhere in this area, and we're expecting a steady contingent of reinforcements to back them up. Lock down the area, eliminate all hostile resistance, and secure the VIP.
Alrighty, let's secure this VIP from Advent custody. But like I say, I usually don't bring more rookies on the mission until we get a bigger squad, and we have better equipment for them. Currently, I'm trying to get these guys leveled up so that when we get the Gorilla School, we can upgrade some shit. And I like having the scout. Oh, we're nuts.
Venice 1-5, we have a confirmed location for the VIP. Move to rendezvous. Eliminate all hostile contacts. We're in a concealed position.
Okay, so we are in a sealed, concealed position. You're our sniper. I don't want to get you on that roof eventually, bud.
Rolling.
But for now, you're gonna sit here.
Moving to position.
Alright. So far, so good. That tree is full cover. That's nice. Alright, everyone, only take Overwatch if you need to. Alright, I want to move the sniper first. I don't think I even want to move you up there, dude. That's some risky. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Gonna move her. Oh, that's gonna alert them.
Closing on target position now. Heading to that location.
All right.
Got eyes on a hostile squad.
All right, they don't see us. Alright, we're on a time limit here. Remove him up to here. And move her up to here.
Roger that.
Alright.
Affirmative. Covering now.
On it. Moving to Overwatch. Scanning.
Okay, they didn't move. That's their mistake. Alright, so what's this over here? Oh, that's the evac point. Alrighty. Seventy 71% chance to hit. Let's do it. And you missed.
Come on! We're in their sight!
Oh, they see us now. Okay. So now that they see us, not too concerned about doing this. Exposing the one dude out in you with the sniper rifle, get up here. Keep hitting caps locks as opposed to tab.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
Still see him? Kill him. Atta girl.
Enemies down.
Scanning.
Alrighty, so we are almost there.
Moving to designated position.
Moving on target.
I'm gonna have him just keep moving up higher. He is the squad sighting sniper. So he should be able to do a lot with this. So since we cannot see anyone, we are going to reload our weapons.
Ready to go.
You're going Overwatch, you're going Overwatch, and you are going to reload your weapon.
Good to go.
Menace 1-5, be advised, hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Alright.
Position confirmed.
We're moving up.
Forces sighted.
They didn't see us, though. Nope, they saw us. Alright, let's see what else we got here.
Okay.
Can I rotate this camera? No.
On my way.
Alright, let's start with our sniper here. 89% chance to hit. Well, that sounds good to me. Headshot.
Hostile neutralized.
Yep. That is definitely true. 63%. 52%. Now, what's gonna happen? A specialist's gonna fire. And if he missed, she had a grenade. Alright. That target is most definitely down.
Confirmed.
Alrighty. You are going to Overwatch.
Come on.
Alright, we gotta keep moving here. Really, really quick.
Rolling. Orders confirmed, moving out.
Oh, you can hack something?
Accessing
Let's
system.
Go try to hack. Soldier dodge. Let's do this hack. Alrighty.
Hack the planet.
Alrighty. So our dodge has been increased. Getting Overwatch. You're gonna move up, and then you're gonna reload. Five is reload.
Let's do this.
You're just gonna Overwatch.
Rolling.
Our squad setting sniper is gonna have to move up here too. He's just gonna have to run for it. He's all the way back there. We can't let him be all the way back there.
Roger that.
I'm not gonna let him be all the way back here either. Alright, so we gotta run all the way to there. We got six more turns. Shouldn't be too bad.
Heads up, got movement.
Yep. Figured. How do we get in that room?
Moving to position.
Thank you. I think there's a easy way to do this. We'll see if that works in next turn.
Okay. Headed there now.
How far do we have to go? Not that far.
On overwatch.
Overwatch.
On overwatch.
On overwatch. Possible hostile contact.
So, she's in that room right there. Yeah, there we go.
Kill confirmed.
Looks like somebody over here.
Right, this is how we're gonna do it. Throwing a grenade into your turn. Wish I could rotate the camera. Does QRE do that? Yes, alright, cool. Those douchebags are dead.
Enemy destroyed.
We got four turns left. I definitely need you to come in here and hack.
Confirmed.
Sure, that's fine. You can take that. But let's let's hack.
I'll give it a shot.
Because we need to hack that door open, and then get the fuck out. Small cache intel. How about... Nice. Success. Alright, so we've opened the door.
We're through.
Now we can start breaking for it. Because we're gonna need to run.
On the move. Scanning. Come get some.
Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing. Menace 1-5, status confirmed. VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point.
Alright, so that's the VIP. And there's the extraction point.
Heading there now.
That's affirmative.
Three turns to get all the units out of here. Okay, she just needs to run. As do most of us. We just kinda need to run out of here. You, my friend, gonna run all the way out here. And you're gonna use your second move to run out here, too. Yeah, we can make that.
Got it covered. Moving toward the edge.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Alright.
Closing on target position now.
Alright, so this might be interesting here next turn.
Orders confirmed.
So we got two turns to get the hell out of here.
Roger that. Orders confirmed. On the move.
So you're going to be the first person to run for it. Run to you to a place where we know you're going to be safe.
Affirmative. Moving out.
These aliens can't shoot the turn they're discovered, but they can definitely go on Overwatch.
Heading to that location. I'm on the move.
Alright, cool. So they can't shoot us.
Menace 1-5, you're out of time. Get to the evac point now.
We're going.
Rolling.
We're all gonna be in the evac point. Including this doctor lady.
Rolling. Understood. Moving out.
We're all ready to be evac'd. Not very far, but, you know, still throwing. Alrighty.
Targets neutralized.
That's good. You have a grenade too, don't you? Shouldn't we all rope out? Everyone evac. You're gonna evac?
Getting out of here.
And you're gonna evac?
VIP secure and in position for evac. This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
You're gonna evac too. Cutting that one down to the wire, but everyone lived, and no one got injured.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
75% successful shot percentage. Average damage per attack, 4.33. Average enemies killed per turn, 0.75. Average cover bonus, 18.41. I think that's a pretty solid mission. And we all made it back alive.
Morale is sure to be high after an operation like that. Great work, Commander.
Alright, you got another rank, Shadow Strike. When all concealed, gain plus 25 bonus to aim, plus 25 bonus to critical hit chance on attacking enemies. Or Shadow Stab. think we're gonna go with Shadow Step. Not proccing Overwatch is pretty nice. Alright, so you get, your gear includes extra layers of padding, granting a bonus point of armor and 66% less damage for explosive attacks. Your cannon attack shreds armor. Give him some blast padding. Give him a little more survivability, never a bad thing. Now you. Allow Overwatch trigger with squad sight, or when targeted by enemy fire, automatically fire back with your pistol once per turn. Long watch. That's so good. Valyrium core. Small self-contained samples of Valyrium are used to power the aliens' beam weapons. We could use them in a variety of advanced weapons and munitions.
You and your crew have dealt another serious blow to the aliens' efforts today, Commander. Impressive work.
Thank you for sending additional support staff to assist me, Commander. I will make sure they are put to good use.
Alrighty. Well, I'm going to leave this episode here. As always, like and subscribe if you enjoyed, and until next time, this has been Rex, signing off. Later, guys. Lord, save us all. I mean, Emperor. Emperor, save us all. Alright, I got... I got iridium for you. That's iridium.